There he is. The birthday boy, 66 years old.
64.
Come here. And that there's his wife of 66 years old too. Yeah. Look at her. Let's get a leg shot here. Lift that nightgown up.
I don't believe you.
If this comes out, I'll kill you.
It probably won't cause it's dark.
Let's get a leg shot here. Yeah, get a close up. Look at them legs.
Down on the nuts.
Yeah, just arm rolled it. Hey.
Let me give you some meat for your birthday.
Get one of them big sexy ones.
I don't want none of that booze on my butt.
He don't like the booze. We smooch when I don't booze. Oh, I'm going to bow. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Turn the light on. We need more light.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Put your head down.
Come on. Come on.
Get your bruising face off. Damn, wait till the morning.
Okay, did you get us?
Yep.
screen. And you see this, he disappears. And it's my job as the my camera of detectives to take off the case and see if I can find him. And Lee Jordan comes in, Fred Griffith comes in, and the whole first half hour centers around trying to find Don. And they go through doing all these little things, like Lee winds up in a balloon.
There, get her with a cigarette in her hand so I can show Lee when she gets off. Look. You said that 5 years ago, you sell that.
I thought you loved him again.
And Betty loved her.